Yo, guys, what's going on? So, I want to say like a fucking hour ago or so, maybe like 30 minutes ago, I was watching a Markiplier video, and I just like, as I'm watching this thing, like, I start to notice this reoccurring feeling like something's fucking like, something about this video makes me cringe, and I don't know what it is, right? But as I'm watching it, I start to realize that fucking Markiplier overreacts to complete shit, dude.
Toe to toe with me? Oh, you do? Okay, you think you got what it takes to go toes, you toe my toes.
Right, but then after, like, sort of, after realizing this, I sort of developed this spectrum, like, of like, people that react to things on YouTube, right? There, you got sort of, like, the middle people, like, people in the very center that, like, they're pretty average. They give a pretty average reaction. They're not overreacting or like underreacting. They're just kind of giving their honest opinions, kind of like what I do. But then, you know, on the sort of like on the right, you have the people that just like Markiplier that are just completely overreacting to shit to the point where it's extremely cringy and you're just like, dude, fuck, right? But then there's the people at the far left. It's the people that are like fucking like Jinx and shit, right? Well, they just sit there with their AirPods or whatever. They'll react to the video. I can't even say react. They'll literally just sit there with a blank face, right? Look at like they're going through constant Vietnam flashbacks for like 10 minutes straight. And they literally won't say anything throughout the entire video. That's pretty much like, that's just sort of how reactions are on YouTube, right? Now listen, dude, this isn't any hate directed towards anybody that makes reaction videos on YouTube. Like, this is, like, seriously, like, reaction videos are a super crucial part to YouTube's culture and shit. Like, I mean, seriously, without fucking reactions, like, what the fuck would YouTube.com be? Like, seriously. Like, for instance, me, I react to, like, different topics and shit and subjects like Quickscopers or Tryhards or fucking Solo Queue, right? But this is really just me talking about how, like, just me talking about the different types of people that make reaction videos that just, like, they do it in all the wrong fucking ways. And dude, trust me, this is no hate directed towards Markiplier at all. Like, seriously, there's way worse people than him. Like, for instance, there was this channel called Review Movie World. Like, Pyrocynical made, like, 3 videos about him back in 2016. And it was basically this fat-ass fucking Indian, like, algorithm scammer. Like, he would straight up, like, he would fuck with the algorithm. I don't know what the fuck he was doing, but he would basically, like, when he made a video, he would, like, react to things, right? And when he reacted to things, instead of titling like, oh, for instance, like Ghostbusters movie trailer reaction, instead of like titling it that, he would take reaction out of it and just it would just be Ghostbusters movie trailer. So people would think, oh my god, it's the trailer of the Ghostbusters. But then they see it and they're just like, what the fuck is this?
Ghostbusters is back and finally rebooted for the new generation. Let's watch. What's it? Oh man, it's going to be a great movie. Wow, I'm going to see it.
Now this next guy is pretty ironic to be like flaming about like overreacting to things, because like I remember like a week ago I made a video like towards the end of it, like I was talking about Madam, right, and how she's a fucking horrible piece of shit that doesn't deserve a fucking YouTube account, right? But I was talking about her, and towards the end of the video, I started talking about this guy named Pegasus, who literally devotes his channel to making videos shitting on Madam, dude. Like, this dude's, like, fucking, like, he is dedicated in his fucking craftsmanship, dude. Like, he's got, like, 7 videos about this chick, and, I mean, dude, seriously, no hate, but, like, every time I watch one of these videos, I just cringe because he puts on this fake-ass voice. I'm not even gonna fucking, like, I know that there's gonna be somebody being like, oh my god, what if that's his real voice? It's not his fucking real voice, dude, because, like, you listen to him talk, and it's like, nobody talks like that.
So, Madam just made a 6th video. I'm waiting. Damn it, am I that predictable? You know what? Just for that comment, I'm not gonna title it that. I'm gonna title it, Princess Ash just made another video. Fair. Now that's what I call original and innovative content.
It is literally like his voice is an ADHD filled fucking storm of just like complete fucking overreacting, dude. Like, you just listen to his voice, he's like, oh my god, guys, look at this guy, dude. Look at this fucking chick, she literally has AIDS. And that might have been a little bit of an over-exaggeration. I don't know if you've heard about it before, but, yeah, no, seriously, if you guys enjoyed the video, dude, please leave a like. And, dude, if you leave a like, I swear to God, I will become your best fucking friend, dude. And I'll do whatever the fuck you say, man. But if you leave a dislike, be expecting me in your fucking house tonight, bitch. No, but seriously, on the fucking down low, I think you guys are the fucking greatest. Whatever, whoever the fuck is out there supporting my videos, dude, you guys are the greatest fucking just subscribers ever, dude. I have probably like 5 people actually watching me, but it's all good, dude, because I love making videos, and if I didn't love them, then I wouldn't be fucking putting them out like I do. So, I mean, in all honesty, that's really all there is to say. And, yeah, until next time, I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Heaven's California.